Our culture is so effed up. Older men feel a need to look 18, and they do these ridiculous comb-overs or get plugs put in their head to transplant hair, or get Botox or get plastic surgery. I have wrinkles, and I'm gonna own it. I'm old, I'm proud, and I'm comfortable in my skin.